Well, they've just thrown that replay in for that red card upon the screens around the stadium, and there's a lot of Spurs fans not happy with it.
And Postecoglou has his most substantial problem